Hello friends and welcome again to our channel, The Teacher. In Windows 10, you can check the internet and network data uses for your metered internet connection just by heading to Settings window and then click Network and Internet. And then from the left side pane, click Data Uses. You can also watch our video about this Network and Internet Data Uses app for more detailed explanation. But the problem here is, this app does not provide any method either to reset the data uses or to set a time and date range. Everyone who uses this app to keep an eye on their internet data uses, especially for metered connections, where you are charged according to your data usage, would like to reset the value after a set time of period. So, here is how you can manually reset the internet data uses. You can do this by two ways. Either you can boot your computer into same mode without networking support, or right-click on the network icon in the system tray and then click Open Network and Sharing Center and then click Change Adapter Setting from the left side pane. Or right from the network and internet setting window, either click on Wi-Fi or Ethernet depending on your internet connection type and then click Change Adapter option. Now right-click on the adapter that you are using for your internet connection and then click Disable from the context menu. Head over to File Explorer and then navigate to Windows System32 SRU folder. Here what you need to do is to delete all the contents of this folder. Don't forget to enable the network adapter again. That's it. Close all the open windows and then open Network and Internet app from Windows setting. And then click Data User. And here you have all the values again reset to zero. So this is a manual workout and you can apply it till Microsoft provides you a solution in the next update. I hope you will find this video informative. Tell us by hitting the thumbs up button, by commenting, or even by sharing this video with your friends. Move to our channel page to watch some more of the teacher's lesson. Thanks for watching and take care.